My name is Caroline Genzale, and I am an assistant professor in the George W. Woodruff School of Mechanical Engineering at Georgia Tech. My primary research area is heat transfer, energy, and combustion systems, and I also work in the area of fluid mechanics. I study internal combustion engines and ways to make them more sustainable. We're looking at ways to make them more fuel efficient, using alternative fuels, and exploring how to reduce the emissions impacts of these engines. Clearly, finding sustainable energy solutions is one of the largest grand challenges that we face as a society in the near future. So providing sustainable transportation solutions is a part of that. Well, one major aspect that sets our research apart from the majority of work in my field is that we actually have an engine research lab with no engine. Our experimental facility is a unique one in that it is actually an air-breathing, high-pressure, high-temperature chamber that behaves much like an engine, but it allows us to study flow and combustion processes that would occur inside the cylinder of an engine in a very controlled manner. The volume of this facility is also 20 to 30 times larger than a typical cylinder inside of an engine. This gives us enables us to have significant visual access to study these processes. Our facility basically compresses air externally to a high pressure and temperature state, and then it flows continuously through our test section. And our test section features multiple access ports for viewing, where we can apply high-speed imaging diagnostics and laser diagnostics to study the fundamental nature of the fluid dynamics and the combustion processes happening inside engines. So I do have to admit that I am a bit of a gearhead, and I grew up appreciating fast cars from a pretty early age. And I initially thought that I wanted to be an engineer with a race team, but pretty soon, once I was pursuing my bachelor's degree in mechanical engineering, I started to realize that our love affair with the automobile was having a significant impact on the environment. And my interest really turned towards researching ways to make my love affair with vehicles more sustainable. So I came to Georgia Tech in November of 2010, and I came here primarily because there's already a very significant level of combustion research happening in the aerospace department, and they have much of the infrastructure that I needed to perform research in my field at the very leading edge. So we like to work at very, very high pressures and temperatures, and much of the infrastructure needed to work at those high temperatures and pressures was already present here on campus. In addition, many of the faculty here at the George W. Woodruff School are pretty much at the top of their field, and if you have aspirations to also be at the top of your field, then you should surround yourself with like-minded people, and so that's why I'm here. Well, I'd have to say that one of the best things I think there is about Georgia Tech students is the diversity. It's something that I'm really passionate about seeing improved in the field of mechanical engineering in general. It's not the most diverse field, and yet in Georgia Tech classrooms I see quite a diverse array of faces, and that gives me much hope that we'll achieve a balanced and diverse workforce in mechanical engineering in the future, and I hope that I'll see that happen within my career.